They tell me they've exploded the underground blast. What they say is happening's gonna happen at last. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. If that may be, then that may be. What's gonna happen? Gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here.
Liberty is one unit. You have a right to your life. You have a right to live your life the way you want. You have a right to work hard, and you ought to have a right to keep the fruits of your labor.
That exploded an underground blast. What they say is happening's gonna happen at last. That's the way it appears.
Room now for the defense of liberty. And the people know that the system we have is not working. It's not working economically. It's not working monetarily. Our foreign policy is not working. And therefore, they're looking for answers. They will not welcome us with open arms. We found that out. But there is a vacuum out there. And the vacuum is not in one political party. It is pervasive. It's throughout the country. And it's throughout the political system. But our views are just as pervasive. Ideas spread. They can't stop them. An idea whose time has come cannot be stopped by any army or any government. Millions of people in this country and around the world who have heard this message, and it's growing, and it seems like even if they try, they can't stop us. In a true revolution, believe me, the revolution doesn't occur with a single political party. A true revolution, then those views will be reflected in the Republican Party, in the Democrat Party, in the Independent Party, and everybody in the country will be affected. We are carrying the banner, and we must act, because we, as a group, now have a greater moral responsibility to act than those who live in ignorance. Once you become knowledgeable, you have an obligation to do something about it.
If that may be, then that may be. What's gonna happen is gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears.
There is no authority in the Constitution authorizing a central bank, which means there should be no Federal Reserve System!